Hey guys, I'm Harrison, and this is the third part of our U equals U series, where we've been talking about what undetectable means, what the research is, and what it means for you when making decisions about your sexual health. In today's video, we're going to look at how you can achieve and maintain an undetectable viral load. HIV medication has come a long way in the last few decades. With the advances of HIV treatments, someone recently diagnosed with HIV who starts treatment early can expect to live a long and healthy life. But you've probably been thinking, Harrison, how does a person actually achieve an undetectable viral load? Achieving and maintaining an undetectable viral load is relatively straightforward. And this is because of how great HIV medication is today. In many cases, it's as simple as taking one pill every day. We encourage newly diagnosed people to start treatment as soon as possible, as this gives you the best long-term health benefits. By starting and staying on treatment, most people can achieve an undetectable viral load within 3 to 6 months, or even sooner. There are only a couple of other things that are important to mention. The first is that staying undetectable involves using medication every day. Stopping or missing doses may cause resistance to the medication, which can lead to an increase in viral load, affecting someone's health and making it also possible to pass on HIV. The second is that for people living with HIV, sexual health testing every 3 to 4 months is still important for staying healthy and monitoring their viral load. So remember, undetectable means that someone cannot pass on HIV through sex, even when a condom isn't being used. If you aren't using condoms, you are still at risk of picking up an STI, so you're going to need to make sure you are getting regular health checkups. And that concludes our three-part series on U equals U. If you've got any other questions, feel free to ask us in the comments and we'll get back to you. And if you want more info than what we've covered in our videos, head over to emen8.com.au to find out more. When it comes to HIV, U equals U.